I'm Göran Wimblad, an endurance runner living in Norway. And that means I'm very active in cold weather. I know how important training and running can be. It really can change lives to the better. Today I'm trying out an IONIQ 5 and I'm going to drive it high up in the mountains for a training run. I'm using this cool feature that allows me to preheat the cabin of the car in the comfort of my home. With IONIQ EVs there are some really clever features that helps beat the cold. We're off to meet someone that can explain a particularly clever one.
Cold weather, like today, does hurt range. All battery appliances run less efficiently in the cold, including our phones. By the same token, petrol or diesel cars also use more fuel in cold weather. The difference here is the IONIQ 6 has way more clever features to make cold weather driving easy and enjoyable. The first that I'll highlight is the battery conditioning mode. You'll need to set the car's destination to a fast charging station. And once the car knows that's where you're headed, the battery conditioning mode is activated. This then optimizes the battery temperature before charging to shorten your charging time at the station, which is incredibly useful in the winter.
I've arrived at this beautiful destination. This would be a perfect spot to start my run from. Hi, Paul.
Hey, Göran, great to see you. It's freezing. How many kilometers are you running today?
Only 25 kilometers.
These cars have got some cool cold weather tech. The heat pump absorbs heat from the outside, as well as excess waste heat from the electrical components. It then uses that to heat the cabin. It increases energy efficiency, as well as minimizing energy consumption for heating. I'm sure you found the IONIQ 5 is right at home here in Norway, and both the 5 and 6 have some really cool features to help us in this weather.
Thanks, Paul. Enjoy the view.
Man, what a machine.